Hi guys and welcome back to my channel. Today we are going to be reacting to Selena Gomez's Back to You music video. It actually went up 2 days ago. And I've heard it's really good from multiple YouTubers I've been watching. And apparently there's like a French kind of singing vibe up to the music video, but I'll judge that for myself. So let's further ado and let's watch the video. Says video. Okay, and she looks really good in that outfit. Like, honestly, really good. Sorry if I'm whispering, it's just I'm at Oakland Community College right now and I really can't shout or anything. But you see the point. Okay, let's go. Let's keep going. I like the LED lights behind her and everything. It's like it's brightening up the room for her. She's just looking around. Oh, she's hiding something. It's the guy. What is she up to? Back to you.
Took you like a shot.
Ooh, she's wanting to steal a car.
A couple years watered down.
She's evil. I really like her dress. I honestly do. And with that haircut, she looks a lot different than normal. Didn't she have blonde hair before this music video? Conspiracy theory. You know, you look like Selena Gomez. It's pretty funny, dude. That's hilarious, actually. She is Selena Gomez. You dumbass. Look like... Okay? Okay, and we're back. Hello, guys. Hope you didn't miss me too much. Sorry about that interruption. My battery was dead, beyond dead. Let's continue. She is adorable. Let me just tell you. The video inside of the music video is so cute. It's such an original idea. I really do like how goofy she is in this music video. It shows her honest personality, and I really love that about her. I would like to say though that the saturation is a bit too high and I feel like it should be lowered down so it can match to the tone of the guy. Seeing it feels like she's zoning out just a little bit. Maybe it's because she's been recording this scene over and over again because she is going with that through emotion and the in her mindset that she is trying to match her lips to the lyrics, and I get that. But she's just zoned out in that kind of scene, so overall it's a really good music video. Wanted sign. Now, here's my question. How did they know it was her and him who stole the car? I'm not going to jail. We have to burn the car. What? No way, the car is life. Jail is death. Preach, sister. She burnt the car. I can't believe you actually burnt the car. Well, I'm not going to jail. I'm not going to jail. That's so stupid. You're too passionate. How can someone be too passionate? Back to the party. What? The beginning. Starting over. Want to steal a car? Sure. So we just saw the entire music video, and I told you guys my opinion of it. It's really good. the part where they were at the park, I feel like when he was eating the apple, the scene was over saturated and it was just too much. Overall, the music video was very original. I really like how creative and out of the box this music video is. It did not make sense at the beginning where I watched it by myself the first time because I just had to watch it during my break. But now that I watched it again, it makes total sense. And I really love where she's going with this. And I'm just wanting her to release her two albums that she said she was coming out with. So I hope you guys really enjoy that reaction to the music video of Selena Gomez, Back to You. Please subscribe for more videos. I will be posting every Friday from now on. If you would like to see more, please comment below what I should react to next. I'll be right back with another video next week. See you guys, and make sure to like and subscribe. Don't forget to turn on post notifications. Bye.
I actually do the same thing. No way. Wait.